गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 5, एसिड्स बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट्स। सो व्हाट आर एसिड्स? एन एसिड इज अ केमिकल सब्सटेंस दैट हैज अ सॉल्ट टेस्ट। मैनी फूड आइटम्स सच एज लेमन, कर्ड, विनेगर एंड ऑरेंज टेस्ट सॉल्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द प्रेजेंस ऑफ एसिड इन दैम। व्हाट आर बेसिस? अ बेस इज अ केमिकल सब्सटेंस दैट हैज अ बिटर टेस्ट and a soapy texture. Bases are found in different substances such as bleach, ammonia, washing powder, soap, etc. Here are some example that is given in this table. You can see like acetic acid found in vinegar, formic acid found in anisins, citric acid found in citrus fruits such as orange, lemon, etc. Lactic acid found in curd, oxalic acid found in spinach, ascorbic acid that is source of vitamin C found in amla and citrus food. What are citrus food? Citrus food, orange, lemon and etc. Tartaric acid found in tamarind, grapes and unripe mangoes. Like acid, some bases like calcium hydroxide found in lime water, ammonium hydroxide found in window cleaner, sodium hydroxide and potassium hydroxide found in soap, magnesium hydroxide found in milk of magnesia. So here are some example of acid and base. Our next topic is indicators. What is indicators? An indicator is a substance that are used to taste whether a substance is acidic or basic. These substances are known as indicators. The indicators indicate the presence of an acid or base in a substance by changing their color. For example, some example of indicators are turmeric, China rose petals, the another name of China rose petal, what is China rose? That is gudhal, and litmus paper, phenolphthalein, methyl orange, etc. So indicators are two type, natural indicators and synthetic indicators. Natural indicators. Some indicators that occur in nature are called natural indicators. For example, turmeric, China rose petal, litmus, etc. So, first is litmus. The most commonly used natural indicator is litmus. It is excreted from lichens. What are lichens? Lichens are organisms which is a symbiotic association between algae and fungi. It is available in the form of solution or in the form of strips of paper. It has purple color in a distilled water. It is generally available in a red and blue litmus paper. So if we want to taste the solution is acidic or basic, we use the blue and red litmus paper. When the blue litmus paper change into red color, it means the solution is acid. When the red litmus paper change into blue color, it means the solution is basic. But some solutions which do not change the color of either red or blue litmus that are known as neutral solution. These substances are neither acidic or basic because they are neutral. Next natural indicator is turmeric. Turmeric we can use as a natural indicator also. When we added base in a turmeric solution change its color from the orange to red. But if we add acid in a turmeric solution, no change in a color. So in this table there are some solution. Their effect on turmeric solution is lemon juice don't have change in color, it means it is acidic or neutral. Orange juice, vinegar, there is no change in color, it means they are also acid and neutral. Milk of magnesia, baking soda and lime water change their color into red. It means these substances are base. They are basic in nature. Sugar and common salt don't change their color in a turmeric solution. It means they are acid or neutral. Our next natural indicator is China rose indicator. To prepare China rose indicator, we collect some China rose petals and place them in a beaker. Add some warm water and keep the mixture for some time. The water becomes colored. Then we use this colored water as a indicator. China rose indicator. When we use China rose indicator in a acidic solution, it turns its color in a dark pink color. You can say in a magenta color. And then we use China rose indicator in a basic solution, it changes its color into green. Here is a table. In this table, when we use China indicator with the shampoo, it turns its color in a green. It means its base. Lemon juice change its color in a magenta. It means it acidic in nature. Soda water and sodium hydrogen carbonate solution change its color with a China rose solution in a green. It means these are basic in nature. Vinegar change its color in a magenta, in a dark pink color. It means vinegar is acidic in nature. Sugar solution and common salt solution don't change its color with the China rose solution. It means they are neutral in nature. So you can differentiate between the acid and base. Acid are sour in taste, whereas bases are bitter in taste. Acid turns blue litmus red, but bases do not change the blue litmus paper color. Acid do not change the color of red litmus paper, but base change red litmus into blue color. With China rose indicator, acid give dark pink color and bases give green color with the China rose indicator. Acid do not change the color of turmeric indicator, but the bases turn the turmeric indicator's color from yellow to red. So, next part of this chapter we will take in the next video.